The problem that we have last years ago is dirtiness of water. We were fetching very dirty water. The water keeps us every now and then stomachache. People are suffering from water because so many times when we go in the river, we get dirty water because of goats, cows are dirtifying the water.
And actually for the long time they have been keep on using this water for this river, they never get anything good. Because there's a kind of worm which is in this water. When the cows take it, it bites into the cows' throats and cows will never get grazing again. Once the goat ships take that water, dirty water there, the swelling of the neck of the sheep will keep on swelling and they die.
We have a good water that help our children and help the community, school, goats and cows, everyone is getting clean water.
Then after they get water now, the clean water for the borehole, they get very, very, very good ideas and they can maybe share with their children.
From now, we are fetching clean water and living a paradise life.